So step, step, ram pam pa, 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 ram pa. You see, my buddy is doing this pendulum action, right? That helps with the weight transfer.
Oh, so she's gonna go up on the side of you one time.
Yes.
I didn't know.
Similar to this. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, so we could be doing ram pam pa, ram pam pa, ram pam pa, ram pam pa. Let's do this for a teaser. Brain teaser. So, or coordination teaser. So, let's, in addition to what we have been doing here, back, back. Now we will do, after this, forward, towards earth. Now we are advancing forward. Do both. Now you can also do the syncopation to the side. So you can add, for example, pa, pa, ram, pa, ram, pa, 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 ram, pam, pa, ram, pam, pa, ta, 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 ram, pa, ram, pa, ta, 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 tam, ta. So, I'm trying to push off the floor and indicate to my partner that it is beyond a regular step, right? If it is a regular step, 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 step. This is coiling almost a little bit. Rampa, rampa, pa, rampa, rampa. Ta, 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 ta. Rampa, rampa, ta. Rampa, rampa, ta, ta, ta. Quick, 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 slow, 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 slow. Quick, 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 slow, slow, slow. Four types of syncopations, right? And they're all somehow included in the basic step. Our basic step was forward, together, side, together, back, together. We started from this basic, and then we started adding these things. So the first one is forward, rum, pam, pam, back, side. Forward, rum, pam, pam, for example, one of them. Another one is from forward, I added one more forward, syncopated to the side this way this time. So it is one, two, three, and four. And then another one we said we can do is, after the first forward here, we said we can rock together, right? And then the fourth one now is, after doing one of these, you can add one more. You tend to do things that are done to lead our partners in a certain way. So, for example, if I want my partner to do a syncopation here, I open my right side while my hips are not rotated. My upper body is leading my partner, right? So in this case, I've dissociated my upper body from the lower body, but I'm using this dissociation to lead my partner a certain way. Now we are going to change things. We are going to now dissociate things. This time we will try to stay connected with our partner with the upper body, and then try to use the hips. Rotate them to accommodate the step pattern that we want to do. For example, we have a simple forward step, a rock step, and a back step. Thump and thump and thump and thump. So the thing I'm trying to do here is a slight rotation of the hips to accommodate this, and I'm trying to pin my upper body here with my partner. I don't want to disturb my partner too much. Tan 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 tan. You see my hips rotating? So fairly long. But the idea is to keep my partner stable and not to rush into something with the upper body movement. So we want to be very quiet, and I want my partner.
And then you will practice all night long?
Gently. Mm-hmm. And
by myself.
So let's see.